وسلم تسليما كثيرا. معالم السنة، الحديث 26.
Of oneness of Allah, لا إله إلا الله, the Jannah will be guaranteed for him.
معالم السنة حديث 42. معالم السنة حديث نمبر 42. عن أبي هريرة أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: من أشد أمتي لي حبا ناس يكونون بعدي يود أحدهم لو رآني بأهله وماله. Hadith number 42, the narrator Abu Hurairah radiyallahu anhu, that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, among of people from my ummah, they are so much in love towards me. Those people, they will come after me. Those people, يَوَدُّ أَحَدُهُمْ لَوْ رَآنِي بِأَهْلِهِ وَمَالِهِ. Those type of people whom love me so much that they are willing to sacrifice their family and their wealth just to see me, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And this is hadith is referred that's a group of people, they will come after the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, that after Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam pass away, they have so much love towards the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and that sort of love is so high and so deep and so firm that they are willing to sacrifice all their wealth, all whatever they have, just to see one time, see by eyes the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And this is as a praising from Rasulullah sallallahu to those people. So inshallah, it's very great opportunity to see where is the level our love towards Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Is the loving of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the level is too high, alhamdulillah. If it's too down, that we need to charge our love towards the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Here the question will ask yourself, why we should love Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam more than ourselves? Because who create everything and who is behind our existence is Allah. So this is the highest love. And who delivered the message where can save us from hellfire and put us in Jannah? Who? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So if anyone will be blessed next life and he will be in Jannah forever, why? Because he followed the way of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the way of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, يخرج الناس من الظلمات إلى النور, to bring people from darkness to the light. Then the following love towards parents and etc. Hadith 43, hadith number 43. عن أبي ذر رضي الله عنه أنه أتى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فقال إني أحبكم أهل البيت فقال له النبي الله قال الله قال فأعد للفقر تجفافا فإن الفقر أسرع إلى من يحبنا من السيل من أعلى الأكمة إلى أسفلها. أبي ذر الغفاري, it's one of the Sahaba, the narrator رضي الله عنه, that he came to Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم and he said, إني أحبكم أهل البيت. Indeed, I love you, the people of the house. أهل البيت is referred to the Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم and his family صلى الله عليه وسلم. We call them آل البيت or أهل البيت. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم الله, and here in Arabic الله is a question. Is it true by the name of Allah you love us? He said, والله, or Allah, yeah, truly by the name of Allah I love you and love the family of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Qala, Nabi sallam, he said, فَأَعِدَّ لِلْفَقْرِ تِجْفَافَ. Prepare yourself for trials and tests and poorness. فَإِنَّ الْفَقْرَ أَسْرَعُ إِلَى مَنْ يُحِبُّنَا مِنَ السَّيْلِ مِنْ أَعْلَى الْأَكَمَةِ. That the poorness and the hardship is too fast to those who love us so much, faster than the running water from the mountain down to the valley. As Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam went to tell the Abi Dharr, if you really love us, you're going to go for trials. And you remember the hadith of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, أَشَدُّ النَّاسِ بَلَاءً الْأَنْبِيَاءِ ثُمَّ الْأَمْثَلِ فَالْأَمْثَلِ narration of Imam al-Tirmidhi, that the most people will have the trials and hardship, they are the prophets of Allah. Then the next level, who has level of Iman. Then the next level, who has the level of Iman. SubhanAllah, here we understood that whomever loves Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam so much, he will be tested. He will be in trials. And nowadays, look at who follow the sunnah of the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. They will be criticized or backward, or you are, you know, from the time of Camel, or you are backward, or they make fun of those people who trying to revive the sunnah of the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, or practice it or share it. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save us, ameen, and guide us and make the level of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the love towards Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so deep and so high, which we don't care whatever we hear. We don't care how much people will attack us, because the level of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, love of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is so high inside our heart. Jazakumullahu khairan wa ahsanallahu alaykum.